have got the favorite identical twin brothers back to show us how to create the latest home
trends. Are we throwing you off your game
of here? 2018. You guys know them as the Property Brothers. They both act like my little brothers. Please welcome back to the show, Drew and Jonathan Scott.
Every room in your house should have some kind of a feature. So that's what I say, it's very easy. You don't have to bring in a designer and hire the brothers to do stuff. You can do it on your own. So why not create a beautiful feature wall? Some of the trending colors, beautiful mossy greens,
violet,
stuff like
that. Purple is so big right now in everything.
Anyway, this is super easy. A little bit of glue on the back of the millwork. You throw it up and a couple of tacks in here. And as long as you lay your grid out in advance, it's the glue that'll actually hold it. Paint it out and instantly you'll have a beautiful feature wall like
don't
this.
Don't forget my side. And by the way, you can use wood, you can use MDF. Let's get rid of these glasses. We don't need that for my next project.
All right.
Come on over here.
What's the next one?
Terrazzo. Who likes a little bit of personality in your cement? What we have here is a bucket of cement.
Seriously,
it's a cool feature wall. You have a bucket of cement. All you need to do is pour in some water, mix your cement. Remember, as you're pouring the water in, if it doesn't look like it's loose enough yet, if it looks too thick, give it a second to settle in because it will continue to loosen up. You don't want it to be too watery. Once
it's
you're ready,
it's kind of like making polenta.
Yeah, exactly. You can follow this.
It's just like cooking. And then once you're done stirring there, you can pour it right in here into the tray. And then we actually have sea glass. You can actually buy containers of sea glass. We could make it a little thicker, but for now, Jonathan, you can hold up the other one there to show. We didn't fully mix this, but you would give it a little bit more of a stir.
I tried. You rushed me.
I rushed you. You do need a bit more cement when you're doing this to fill it up, and then we can just make some lovely patterns. Here, have some sea glass.
Cool thing, too, if you want it to have a really raw, natural look, you just leave it as is, or you can use a resin on top and get a polished look, too.
I was going to say.
Tin tile. This is his redemption here.
This is something that I love, because you don't even have to own your place if you want to do this. If you're a rental and you can't put nails and glue and stuff, you can actually use double-sided tape.
And you don't want to make the investment.
Exactly. Well, this is actually plastic, so you can get this at the hardware store or online. And the cool thing, too, double-sided tape will hold it up there. Make sure if you do have the ability to nail or glue, I recommend that. And if it's a plaster ceiling, keep this is very important. If it's a plaster ceiling, you want to put some plywood up there first and anchor it into the studs before you put this up, before you put this on.
And also,
otherwise, your nails won't hold.
There is a groove, if you guys can see, on one side of the tin tile, there's a groove, a channel, so you have to make sure you line up that channel. Start in the center of the space and move your way out from there. And then
and
we're going to
keep the borders at the edges.
Imagine that, of course, bronze and brass is all back in style. It's really beautiful. Stand in the middle here, will you?
Okay.
All right. A little bit this way. Hold on a second. Oh, my goodness.
Look at that. What a beautiful feeling.
This is amazing.
So, you know, Habitat for Humanity is an organization I've been aware of for literally decades. I think it's brilliant. Jimmy Carter was a terrific ex-president, and that was a crowning achievement. And I hear that you guys are now involved with Habitat as well.
We were incredibly humbled. They announced that we were being designated as Habitat Humanitarians, and it's only an honor that they've given out to Garth Brooks, Trisha Yearwood, Jimmy, Jack, and Carter. So we're incredibly, we've been working with them for decades.
Even before our shows. I mean, we've been doing construction renovations for over 20 years, and we've always worked with Habitat and the Restore. So this is exciting, but we also have a contest because we actually have two amazing families, and we have them actually in the audience here too,
Ashley and Amanda.
Their family's here.
Yay.
We're going to work with them in Nashville, working with them to build their home.
That's amazing.
And we actually have fans. We have fans have the opportunity to actually enter online. If you go to habitat.org/Scott Brothers, you can actually come. We're going to fly you out. Two fans are going to be flown out to Nashville to join us on the sites.
That's fabulous. Lend a hand and a hammer.
Habitat is all about people working together, building families, building together, because you don't just help, you know, the families that are getting home. They also help. They do 180 hours plus helping other families, too.
This is what we say. We're not just renovating homes. We're renovating lives. And I absolutely love the relationship.
Absolutely. Thank you so much, guys. I want to come down and be a part of that, too.
Anytime.